How do you determine what your goals, dreams, and ambitions are? Let's face it, for many people, when they start the year, they begin the year with big goals, big dreams. But the truth is, many people think that that goal is big, but in reality, they're basing that goal based on their present circumstances. Many people base their ambition based on where they are at in life. It could be based on their financial standing, it could be based on their background, what they have achieved up to that point. But think about it, all of the biggest dreams and ambitions that mankind has ever achieved has always been unrealistic. All of our biggest goals, they all seemed impossible at one point in time. And the reason why I'm sharing that with you today is this. If 9 years ago, I went to see a fortune teller, and inside this crystal ball, the fortune teller is telling me that fast forward today, I'll be running a very successful business, both online and offline. I'll have spoken in more than 20 countries all around the world and become one of the biggest vendors online. I would have never believed it. In fact, I'd probably ask for a refund. You know why? Because back then, doing this, doing what I'm doing today, traveling the world, doing all of this, that doesn't make sense. So at the end of it all, don't base your current goals, dreams, and ambition based on your current circumstances. What you're able to achieve, your vision, is purely based on your decisions and action steps that you make right now.